watch my brother play Super Mario on the Nintendo Super. Super Nintendo was cool. I liked it so much, I almost grew. Yeah, it was pretty cool. Later on, got the original Nintendo while playing some Battletoads. And Battletoads was deadly. Oh yeah, it was pretty cool killing pigs with my giant fist. Some years went by, I just turned 7. Got the Nintendo 64 and I was in heaven. The first game was Diddy Kong Races and I got pwned. But I fought my way through it and I own a favorite game of all time, Conker's Bad Fur Day. I can remember the time when I danced and slayed. 4 years went by and got the PS2. I really had fun playing Kingdom Hearts 2, that was pretty cool. Organization 13 was pretty much a fool, but I don't really care cause I got a 360 now. And I am so, so proud of my Xbox 360. Haven't got the red ring playing Halo Reach online. It is out of line. It is out of line. I got Saints Row 3 and I am doing flipping shit. Just grabbing some people and slapping them like a bitch.